Randy,
yeah.
In your videos, I'll be seeing like a bunch of tapers, but I don't know what's the difference between a low, mid, and high.
Good question, dude. So today, we're gonna be showing you the difference between low, mid, and a high skinny taper. Stay tuned and see which type you like the best.
So when starting your initial guideline, you always wanna use body parts as points of references and to help you paint your guideline. I'm gonna go from the corner of his eyebrow all the way to the top of his trachea. His bone right here in the ear. No cap, me and chef had to run up them racks. If you missed, then we doubling back. 2018, I was stuck in a trap. And so with the low skin taper, it's really just in this very general bottom area where the sideburns live. Around the ear, still dark. Around the front, still dark. So now we're gonna move on to the mid skin taper. Here we have a mid skin taper. Why is it a mid skin taper? It's because we have half of this lineup here faded, and the other half is still very dark. Now we're gonna dive into a high skin taper. So to start a high skin taper, we are gonna start at the corner. All the C cup at the very top goes straight across. Get rid of all this. Just listen, three words, my body different. So there you have it, a high skin taper. Why? The C cup that initially was there from the mid skin taper is now gone completely. So there we have it, a low to a mid to a high skin taper. Drop a comment down below on which one you like the best. Make sure you're following us.